Franklin Regional and Plum were both playoff teams last year, both hoping to go back there again this year, even though it's a non-conference game. It looked like one of the more intriguing matchups of opening Friday, but it didn't turn out that way. Now, when they played the opener last year, Plum won 27-21. That was on the road. They were home at Mustang Stadium this time around, and the Avalanche starts off with, yep, this man right here, Lodovico, taking it in for the touchdown. That's Nico Lodovico. And that was just the start of the Avalanche. Nico hands it off to Dane Brown here, 37 yards, the first of many scores for Brown on the night. He had a heck of an opening game. The third Panther to score in the half was Kevin Wilhelm, a one-yarder. It's 21-0 after a quarter. Franklin Regional on top. The quarter changed, but not much else did. Dane Brown cuts it back, takes off for a 40-yard touchdown. It's 28-0. The half wasn't over, and Dane Brown wasn't finished either. He goes right side this time. It's another long touchdown run. Although they missed the extra point this time around, didn't matter. It's 48-0 Franklin Regional, and they would roll 55-0 the final.